Hello and welcome to Gadgets 360. My name is Neha Singh and in this video we'll see what is quick step feature in Outlook and how you can create one. Daily, there might be some repeated tasks that you achieve on Outlook, like forwarding messages, moving some specific emails to a folder, etc. You might want to automate these kinds of tasks with just one click. Here comes quick step. Open your mail and go to Settings. Click on Quick Steps and click on New Quick Step. From here, you can create a quick step. Enter a name for the quick step. Let's say you are creating a quick step to forward emails to your manager. You can give a name to Manager. Then you can choose an action like Forward To and then add the recipient to whom you want to create a quick step for forwarding emails. You can also add another action, like you can select from here, move to, and you can select a folder from here like inbox or deleted items. And then click on save. At any time, you can edit or delete the quick step by going into the settings. Now let's get back to our mailbox and try this feature. Suppose I want to forward this email to my manager. I can simply click on the quick step on the toolbar. In this drop-down menu, you'll be able to see all your quick steps created. I hope I was able to help you setting quick step on your Outlook. If you have any doubts or confusions, please let me know in the comments and follow Gadgets 360 for more such content.